Nope. Hi, Miss Kyla.
Hi. Trying
to fight for me. So early and we went to school today again, so hopefully I don't get burnt. But a lot of people have been asking me the past couple of videos. They're like, Dezzyraii, you're kind of hick.
Looking pretty by the fire.
I don't act like it most of the time, but
town and new to me.
People weren't so judgmental at my school because they think they're better than me, then maybe I can be myself and not have to worry about it. And yeah, maybe I would act a little bit more sincere like I want to. And that's why I'm glad I'm going to the school I'm going to this year, which tomorrow I am going to get to my schedule and my laptop for safety and thank God people out there that I'll be working with aren't judgmental, and they are who I would rather be hanging out with, people like me. I mean, I'm not talking about everyone from my school, but most of them. They talk a whole bunch of crap. And when they get around to it, they don't know, they won't say nothing else. Me, on the other hand, that's what happened in the Viking, Tyler. But, I tell it how it is. If you're being complete, total, like, punk or bitch or something like that, I'm gonna tell you, and I don't care, swing on me, you ain't gonna win. I don't care if you're a guy or a girl. But the thing is I don't put up with anyone's crap. I won't say anything, but if someone is doing something and no one else has the balls to say it, I'll be the one to man up and tell them, hey, you need to cool it down. Or something like that. And that's why all the little girls don't like him, because they don't like being told that they're wrong or that they have an issue or something like that. Me? You can't tell me anything you want. Thanks for the opinion. But I ain't gonna change who I am. You can tell me you don't like me? Fine. Don't talk to me. Simple as that. But yeah, so the whole point of this video is to let y'all know I am a hick. I say y'all. Whatever the hell I want to say. If y'all got a problem with it, get over it. But I don't think that the people asking they had a problem with it. There was one. Really didn't have a problem with it. And they told me that I needed to stop making videos if I was going to be like that. Can't you understand that? That's who I am. If you have a problem with it, then don't watch my videos. Simple as that. But yeah, I'm pretty sure not a lot of people have a problem with that. Because when I hear my videos are alright for amateur cat. But still, if you don't like them, don't watch them. If you don't like me, don't look at my channel. Don't subscribe. Don't friend me. Whatever. Don't be a creeper and then try to rag on me when you're the one sitting here going through all my stuff. But anyway, like I said, I'm also cool, so everyone that loves me, don't have a problem with me. Love you.